This is a giant bath for water for soaking your paper.
Piles of newsprint everywhere.
I like this rolling pin.
The blotters get really gross if you don't hang them up, and I get very stressed out about this.
When I taught here, I used to have nightmares that I didn't hang up the blotters.
The other way to block paper is with a rolling pin and also with towels. This is a gigantic piece of blotter paper. Blotters get really wrinkly like this, but you can use them for a long time.
We have Albert Durr looking over us.